Meanwhile, in Pakistan, 8 people have lost their lives to COVID-19 over the past 24 hours, raising the death toll to 6,507. The health ministry says over 500 more tested positive overnight. It said there are 8,884 total active cases in the country. The ministry said out of over 313,000 detected cases, more than 298,000 have recovered so far. It said over 137,000 cases have been detected in the Sindh province, while over 99,000 have been reported in Punjab so far. The National Command and Operation Center said 735 hospitals are providing facilities to 717 patients admitted across the country.